Montana for sale? Donald Trump wants to put an anti-public land zealot in control of Montana's outdoors. His name, William Perry Penley, and Senator Daines refuses to stand up to him. They want your public lands in the hands of out-of-state billionaires. Penley even wants to take away our stream access. Tell Steve Daines our public lands are not for sale. Stop Penley.